Yeah, I think that if they start banning people for something like that, it's basically they're killing their own community because people will basically just say, wow, really? You just banned one person and now there's like 10, 15 people leaving the server?
Well, they, no matter what, no one ever thinks they're wrong. They would justify that. That's the shitty thing about the human race.
I don't think that the admins would say that because the admins are really protective about the people on the server. Like Lloyd is like always there for us and stuff like that.
Well, yeah,
It's
exactly who I kind of want to talk to.
Because I don't think that she is ever doing any admin work, just saying.
Because like she'll always be in the channel or join the channel when there's another help request and
Who
backseat drive
is
the
she on?
admin
Isn't
request.
that Jessica Alper?
It's just Nicole.
patriotism.